Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this 5-5 between Northern Defenders and Canterbury Royals. Out to the middle now, it's time for the coin toss.
Bowling first. Good decision, I'd say. Played that nicely. Gets two.
Yes.
Oh, great shot.
Keeper.
They didn't hesitate. Two runs.
Oh, yeah. He's beaten all ends up by that.
To face their first ball. Pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yeah.
Black is off the mark. That's edged. And he's off the mark.
Yeah.
Catch!
It runs to the boundary for four.
Kept it tight there, good over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
That one came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Ooh.
A beauty of a delivery there. And they get a single there.
Yeah.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out. That was quite a good over there. The batsman had no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling.
Yep.
Absolutely middled that.
Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Yeah, yeah.
Edges it.
They take a single. Shot.
Bolton, the new bowler.
Sends it in, and the batsman sends it straight back out again. With just a lack of concentration there.
Runs added.
Yes.
Too short. You saw it early and played it well. Well, there's going to need to be a lot of really good bowling here to defend this total. Just not enough runs on the board. Well, the batsmen don't have a lot to do here and should chase this total down nice and quickly.
That is all middle.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. The batsman just misses the stumps.
Catch.
Great timing, right off the meat of the bat. pace now. Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away. That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon. But for now, it's goodbye.